Hello everybody, my name is Zach Romo, and welcome back to a brand new video today. Today I'm playing Bioshock! I've seen this game, I've had this game, and I really wanted to play this game. I don't know why I haven't yet. So here we go. I'm about to play this game. It's gonna be a nice series. I hope you guys like it. So here we go! I also have Jack behind me.
Hey.
So he's just gonna be back there.
I'm watching you try not to laugh.
Yeah, he's just watching YouTube. So if you hear him laugh. Sorry, but we're gonna do this! Because we're awesome. So let's do this. I've never played this game ever. So here we go.
That reaction, though.
It just load. It's gonna take a while to load. No, just There we go. But this is gonna be a nice, good series for you guys. Because I need a good series other than my plush videos and stuff. And my Little Inferno, which I'm almost done with, actually. So, here we go. Oh, no, I clicked medium by accident. I wasn't paying attention. So I clicked medium. That's fine for me anyways. So here we go. 1960, Mid-Atlantic. Okay, then. Whoa, what the fuck?
They told me. Son, you're special.
Okay.
You were born to do great things.
Okay.
You know what? They were right.
What has he done?
I'm gonna join that video.
Alright, what has he done? What? Right here. Good.
Are you filming?
Yeah, I'm recording. Oh my god, what has he done, guys? I have no idea what he did.
So what'd I miss?
Guy killing everyone.
Oh, yeah. Great.
Now he's in the ocean.
That's amazing.
I think he killed people. Maybe the plane crashed, because now he's in the water. Oh, he can't breathe. Oh, okay then. Oh my. Ship is exploding. Oh my.
There it goes. Bye.
Go, boy, go, boy. Okay, I'm controlling.
How is water burning?
That's probably why I wouldn't go up fast enough if I was controlling. Alright, I'm controlling right now. I don't know how. Oh, it's not burning. The water's not burning. It's something else. Oh my god, the plane crashed.
That's a big plane.
Oh my god. What is this?
Oh, it's a light tower.
Big ass motherfucking light tower. Big ass light house. This is really good graphics so far, guys.
Yeah, those are really good.
Like,
good graphics.
Maybe not to you guys, but to me, these are amazing graphics.
Yeah, it might be a bit laggy.
Yeah, it might be a bit not correct for you guys, but for me, like, look at this light. This light looks so real. Like, right here. That light looks so fucked up.
Dumb.
Oh.
Oh, that's not good.
No gods or kings, only man. Oh my god, your face! Holy fuck, you scared me with your fat mouth. Hello, can I get out? No, apparently not. Oh, why'd I walk in here?
Well, at least you're out of water. So.
True, but do I go in here?
Would you rather be swimming
apparently
in burning water? That's cool.
This is.
What does that look like? It's the Hall of Justice or something.
What is this?
Doesn't that look like a scuba mask?
Yeah, it does. Pull lever. Okay, what does it do? Oh no, what am I doing? Oh no, why did I pull the lever? Why did I put, now I'm in the water.
Oh yeah.
Wait, why am I in the water? Wait, didn't I want to leave the water?
Yeah.
Ten what
phantoms.
The fuck? What the fuck, you? Oh
naked.
No.
Eight. Kids, look away.
Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Fire at your fingertips. This is, oh my god.
I am Andrew Ryan.
Hello.
And I'm here to ask you a question.
Yeah. What's your question?
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
Yeah.
No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
A city underwater.
Atlantis.
It's Atlantis. I don't know how the lights work underwater though. It is right. Awesome.
It should be solar powered.
Right now it is midnight 30. So I'm just saying, you guys. Yeah. Oh my god, why is this underwater?
12:35.
Why is this underwater? Who's in there? Hi, person.
Look at that. It's a whale shark. My favorite kind of sea animal. I don't know how I have it. Wait, is that a knight's helmet? Why do they have a knight's helmet underwater?
A cocktail lounge? How do people walk?
They probably don't.
I'm guessing maybe all good things.
Of this
flow into the city. Authority transfer. Oh, whoa, okay. Oh, I'm going up.
Oh, I completely forgot you're in that helmet thing.
Yeah. Oh, okay, it's loading. There we go. Oh, okay, it's saving for me. Nice. Thank you, game.
Boys will be boys.
What? What is going on? Hello?
There's people in there.
Hello? Why are you coming closer to me?
They're backing towards us. He got stabbed? What?
What is going on?
Did you see that hook?
Yeah.
Did you guys see that hook?
Oh no, he's coming for me. That's not a person. I think that's a person. Oh crap, they're on top. Oh crap. Oh no.
Oh no, that's not good. Please no.
Shit. Shaking me. Ah no, to you guys is just flash. Oh no. Okay, now I got living things. Okay, can I leave?
I wouldn't want to leave.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I never want to question Providence. I'm helpless, and I aim to keep you alive.
Hello?
Keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to
my... Oh, I know how to jump. Oh, okay.
To higher ground.
I'm gonna run.
Yeah, why would you go out? Because there's literally a guy that was just trying to get you.
Okay, I don't know what a Vita chamber
is. Wait, is that a chest? Go back.
Where?
Is that thing a chest?
No, it's... She destroyed that.
She?
Whatever that thing was. Destroyed it.
How do you know them?
It.
Whatever it was.
Jesus.
Fuck.
What the hell? Canceled.
Oh, it looks like a flight.
How do you like
You know, at the airport, it has those things that it has the lights.
That looks cool. Where do I go? Do I go this way still?
Comment down below what you guys think that is.
Yeah. Jump over. Oh, there we go. I don't want to die. I jumped. Find a weapon look near the broken door.
Ooh. Ooh,
wrench. I work. Oh. Oh, yeah. Break through there.
You seem too short. Oh, that's not good.
What the fuck? Welcome to Rapture.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, get in the face. Thank you.
Wow, you didn't take much health at all.
No worries.
What are those, zombies? What's a pole? Hey, you fixed it.
I just hit it, it's fixed.
Yeah, you just whack it with a wrench. Hey, you're fixing Felix.
What the fuck?
Wait, it's shiny.
So fucking
it's shiny. It's good.
It's good, it's shiny. Oh, it's me.
Hey, I told you. It's shiny, so it's good.
Oh. Oh, what am I doing?
Don't stab yourself. What did it say that it was?
Electric. My hand is... It hurts.
Well, that's a good enough weapon.
It hurts. Okay.
Did he jump or did he fall?
I don't know. He just went for anything.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some
atom
on him.
Oh,
that's not good.
That's not fun.
Hey!
Spock, weak! You're a weak chopper. He's no fish. I love telling it when I'm in that yellow. Always had been. Look, no better off than
his face.
Fish. See you floating.
Fish?
Apparently a fish now.
Dead.
What the fuck is that? What is that? That doesn't look good. Oh, hi, little girl.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel.
Mr. Bubbles? Why would you call a monster Mr. Bubbles?
I can see light coming from his face.
That's a diver.
Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Why would you call a giant robot Mr. Bubbles?
It's not a robot, it's a diver. He's wearing a diver's suit.
You all right, boy? First time in plasma is a real kick from you.
Oh, no, that's
cool. Whoa, that's a weapon.
Oh, I still got my wrench.
Yeah. I would rather use the electro thing,
but I don't have a lot of it.
Looks like you're right out of Eve. The juice that powers up your plasma. I'll send you some backup in the pneumo tube.
What?
I got no more juice. I just lost all my juice. Now I gotta deal with a wrench again.
Oh. Sucks. Oh, I get it. That makes sense.
Yeah, it does.
Maybe you have to click on one of the things? Whack it?
Oh, I'm supposed to override it, but I can't now. Great.
Good
job. Just fucked myself over.
Good job.
I'll be back, guys. I'm gonna re-go to my other saved data and do this over again correctly. See you in a second. All right, we're back, guys. Finally got this. So,
yeah, I think you have to electrocharge that. Apparently you don't have to do that. I would think you just wasted it.
No, I didn't.
That time.
I didn't do anything. Use the electro bolt on the
maybe
door
on the
switch.
Top?
Oh, the door. Oh, the door switch. So this. Nice.
A.
E. Oh, not A. Not A. Not A.
Oh, no, not that's A. Not good. At all.
Alright, now I'm stuck here.
Try to electroshock it.
I'm just gonna walk through here. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, everything exploding. Oh, no, everything's exploding.
How did that even happen?
Okay. Oh my god, everything.
Hello? Nappy.
Dude, are you. Oh, I got some of this, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna search more you. More shock. Oh, look. See next to the thing? The electroshock bar?
Yeah.
Now it says two because you got a new one, so maybe you can regenerate that.
Why'd you do that?
Yeah, that's good. Good enough. Loot his body. Oh, another one of the EV things.
Oh, another one.
Oh, yeah, another one. Nice.
So I got four, meaning somehow I can use them. What was that? Ashtray.
Ashtray.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's empty. You found a cigar in there or something.
Die!
Well, get ripped. Loot his body.
Oh yeah. Oh. Or maybe I should just hurry.
That didn't sound good anyway, so.
Maybe I should just hurry.
Or you can run. That's not good. Electroshock him.
Or just do that. Yeah.
He's burning. What the heck?
Nice, I got six.
Isn't there something on the ground? There's something on the ground.
Where?
Right by his body.
Nothing.
No,
there's nothing.
Behind.
Same guy.
Oh, I didn't expect that to open.
Uh-oh, it should be behind me. Going up. He died.
Ooh. Pick it up. Pick all of it. There's a first aid kit.
Oh, it shows me where to go. Dope. Here we go.
That sounds so creepy.
Dying. Thanks.
What if that was the wife and the baby?
That's a revolver!
That's an awesome weapon.
Butchering
one another, babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Happy New Year, 1950. Wow. Hey, wasn't I in there? Oh, I gotta go this way. What?
That's kind of creepy. Get ready, shoot them. Ready your revolver.
Oh,
that's not good. Careful now. Wait a minute, how's there air in there?
Lower that weapon for a minute.
Oh no.
You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled.
That's the girl. With bubbles, remember?
Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface.
Why?
Try to shoot her.
No. Don't just make her angrier.
They carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Down there. What is she doing? Little girl. Hello.
Jeez. It's Bubbles. I knew it was the girl. Yeah, Bubbles. Yeah.
I should get out of here.
Yeah, Bubbles. Shoot it. Search his body.
I'm trying. It won't let me.
That's not good.
There we go. I got it.
Oh, he had another gun.
I don't want to use it. I'll just hold it. He just came
out. Oh, that's not good. He just came
through
there.
That's where we just went. Meaning, where'd he go?
That's not a strong enough gun.
This is.
Look at how little health you have. Yeah, that's definitely not enough. You were better with the other thing.
Yeah, I was.
You can find a new weapon and get that.
Seriously.
A melee weapon.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. You don't have much health. Extra health.
No. Got him. It's all I can use. I'm going this way. Run, Dominic. Run.
Check their inventory.
I can't. Oh, there's something.
Oh, yes, you got something.
God. Get down. Get out of there. Oh, my God. Who's there? Oh, you.
Oh, jeez. Get him down.
I can't take another hit. It's a problem.
It's a flashlight, I think.
I can't take another hit. I'm trying to push circle, but
maybe you could get some health things in the other guy's bodies.
I use the health.
No, in the bodies.
No, I already got a health. I'm right. Yeah, I'm just still.
You have none left.
Oh, I
you
got
can
ammo.
Find some in the bodies.
Great, I got ammo. And I got a first aid.
First aid kit, see?
Great.
Keep going. Why did you jump down there? You could have gotten the other bodies that you
There's
killed.
There's no more bodies. Yeah, I got them though.
The ones that you killed before.
Yeah, I got them. I'm going go here. Oh, no, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going here.
Oh, no. Good morning, Rapture.
Oh, jeez.
That's Neptune's bounty. In there.
What the fuck? What is that? You have to electrocute it.
That's not a good idea.
Yeah, it is. Oh. People. Oh, God. Okay.
Jeez, what the hell? Why are they freaking spell so much? Jesus.
I died. That sucks. Okay, I'm right here. Oh, nice. I'm staying right there. I don't care if I die. But... So, that was Bioshock. That was kind of crazy. That was not what I wanted. So, yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty cool so far.
Yeah, that was actually really good. Like, really good.
We might make a new video, like, tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll probably make a new Bioshock. Tomorrow, or maybe even later tonight, I don't know. But anyways, guys.
Our 18-year-old.
Well, that didn't work.
Can I call USA?
The best fail ever.
Sorry.
Epic fail.
Sorry. But I'll just keep talking about Bioshock. That was great. I loved it. That was scary, but it was like more action. But anyways, thank you guys. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
See you guys. Peace
Bye-bye.
Out. Peace out.